to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
The facility. jerks might be in this area.
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
I heard something up there.
All Viper squads, rendezvous in detention area 6.
That's us. Let's move.
Everyone's running around, pissing themselves over weapon accidents. Too bad that son of a bitch wasn't here right now. I know just how it'd go.
Hey, Weapon X.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. Control. are to report to their squad commanders.
Not much time. Place your arms in that machine.
Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan.
Phase one complete. Phase two complete. Phase three complete. Process terminated.
We killed the bastard!
I can't believe it! He's dead! Yeah, we did it! Target is
Command,
down!
Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
Be sure to send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Weapons up, let's go!
Keep firing!
goes in, Bob.
We need more firepower!
Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on. I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
You think you're
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carroll said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
Mr. Logan, I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can...
Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Yeah, guys.
in position!
Considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at
chance.
Agent Nord, I thought the island was escape-proof.
It had a perfect record, until Subject 266890. He's one tricky son of a bitch.
Yes, I'm sure. Has a team been dispatched to retrieve him?
They have, but I don't hold much hope in catching him.
I see. Where is Subject 266890 headed?
To the southern states. More than likely he's heading for Mexico. Maybe South America.
Jesse, you're right with the